Dr. B.R. Ambedkar roles in drafting constitution. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar is said to be the man behind the Indian constitution. After 15th August 1947, he was invited by the Congress government to serve as the first law minister. On 29th August, he was appointed as the chairman of the constitution drafting committee charged to write India's new constitution. The new constitution drafted by Ambedkar was described as the first and foremost document. The text prepared guaranteed protections for a wide range of civil liberties, including freedom of religion, the abolition of untouchability and outlawing for all forms of discrimination, economic and social rights for women, Jobs for scheduled caste and other backward class members. The constitution was adopted on 26 November 1949 by the constitution.